Come on back.
I wanted to ask you all about your plans for Christmas, Brian. What are your plans for Christmas? How are you going to spend Christmas?
I don't know. We had two plans. One was we were going to stay at home in our own apartment because we're moving to a new house next year. So we're in an apartment, so we were going to stay in the apartment, but now we're thinking about going to Warrington and spending it with the in-laws.
Oh, very nice.
The dreaded in-laws.
They're not dreaded, are they?
No, they're lovely.
Yeah. Nicky, what about you? What are your plans for Christmas?
Same as well. I don't know whether to stay at home or else to stay in government buildings. Or, sorry, Georgina's... No, we might go abroad to the UK or somewhere. Or we might stay in Dublin, we don't know yet.
Okay. Cian, have you any plans?
Yeah, I've got quite a few. I'm going to go home, obviously, first for a while. Then I've got an apartment in London as well, so I'm actually bringing all my friends over to London for a big Christmas party.
Really?
And then I might go away for a few days as well.
What about Mark? Christmas?
What I'm doing for Christmas? Yeah, yes. I'm just going to be home for most of it, and then I haven't really planned it yet, but I hope to go away summer as well for, you know, a part of it. I don't really know where yet. I'm going to be at Cian's party as well, I think.
All right, so you're in that group.
Yeah.
That's good, of his best friends.
Yeah, they're not.
They're not involved in our group of friends whatsoever.
Right, one final treat for someone in the audience. It's time for Gimme 5, we do this every week. Could you all check underneath your seats, please? Because we are looking for the person who is occupying seat number 459. Seat number 459, who is that? Hello, how are you? Stand up. Please join Brian and Nicky and myself to play Gimme 5. Let's go this way, lads. Step this way. Round this way. You're okay.
And the award goes to...
Do you want to stand between the two of them?
What's that, mate?
What's this?
Thanks.
Lovely.
Thank you.
There we go.
£5,
thanks for that. What is your name, please?
Brian.
What is your name, please?
NASA.
Yeah. Lovely name, NASA.
We ever in space?
It's a bit spaced out, that one, isn't it?
We were great minds thinking alike.
NASA, this is Brian. And this is Nicky.
How are you?
Hello.
And we're going to play Gimme 5. It works very simply as it does. Every other week we have 5 envelopes. Each one contains a list. If you can give me 5 from that list, you win whatever prize is mentioned. Which colour would you like to pick?
The gold one. You can choose, NASA.
You can choose, but pick the gold one. No, that's not gold, that's orange.
That'll be orange.
Gold's on the right. Is it gold?
It is. Sort of a goldy one, yeah.
Silvery
gold.
Well, it's not actually, there's a million colours in it.
Shiny, we'll call it. Okay. The prize is this, a signed copy of the latest Westlife album, plus memorabilia. I think we can show it. There it is. A huge basket of Westlife goodies, DVD, calendar.
We don't want that.
It's not for you, it's for NASA.
Oh, yes. All right. We don't want that.
All you've got to do in the next 20 seconds is, it's so easy. Give me 5 Christmas carols, go. No, just tell me the names. 5 Christmas carols.
Jingle bells, horses.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Snow is falling.
Correct.
That's fine.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Correct.
I'm dreaming of a white naughty. Christmas.
Christmas carol. Correct.
Wait a minute, that's 5.
That's 5, well done, congratulations.
You're brilliant.
Thank you. Hold on.
What is that?
Well, you see, now we've got another prize for you if you want to up the ante. The big prize, and this is fantastic, you get to keep what you've already won, if you're correct. You get to keep all that memorabilia, plus 2 tickets to go and see Westlife at the Odyssey in Belfast, plus the chance to work with Westlife on the day of the gig.
Oh, my God.
The prizes that money can't buy.
So you've got to gamble for it, isn't it?
You've got to gamble. You lose everything if you get it wrong, but we have got a consolation prize. We've got a photograph of you with your 2 new best mates. There it is. It's a photograph of you with your two new best mates.
Is that what she gets if she doesn't get it wrong?
Yes. Do you want me to take another one?
No.
No, sure?
No, that's a good baby prize.
No, she's going to gamble.
We're going to win.
Are you sure you're going to gamble,
she's
Nasa?
Brave.
Do you think she should gamble?
Yeah!
What do you think? The gamble question is this, to win all of that, the chance to work with Westlife, the basket of goodies, we want you to tell us the combined age of all 5 members of Westlife.
I don't even know that. Wait, hang on, I'm
23.
22.
You're 24.
That's 46.
Ian's
23. 50, 69. 133, right. Isn't it?
I've got 3 possible answers.
Right, hang on.
All right,
A,
13.
93.
No.
B, 113.
Yeah.
C, 123. Right.
Oh no, can I count again?
You count again.
It's 130. Hang on, are you? Hang on a minute. Right, I'm 22, Keane's 22, Mark's 20, that's 66. Right, Nikki is 24, which is 90.
89.
And check, 113.
What do you think, Nikki? Are you going along with that?
I reckon.
113.
I wouldn't usually go with Keane, but he is right in this one.
Okay, now, Nasa, you don't have to take their answers. You can choose anyone, the final decision is yours.
E! There's no
E! It's 113,
not B!
You're
going for B, 113.
Yes.
If you'd gone for 93, you'd have been wrong. If you'd gone for 123, you'd also have been wrong. You were right to pick 113. Well done! You've won the day with Westlife plus all the goodies, plus a photograph of you and your new mates.
Thanks very much.
Well done, nice. Nasa. And it's thank you very much hello to Brian well. And to Nikki.
Thank you.
There, lads. No, right here, lads. Yes, because before you go, we thought, there's been so much talk of Christmas, we thought, what could we get the four of you for Christmas? And what we did was, this is absolutely true, on our website, we asked your fans to suggest what they thought you would really like for Christmas, what they thought would be the best and most appropriate Christmas present for the four of you.
You didn't get me Daniel O'Donnell.
It's funny you should mention Daniel, because ladies and gentlemen, he's not here.
John, how are you going to fit a Porsche into the studio?
Leave that to me, because we do have some of Santa's little helpers. Oh. We have four of Santa's elves here to deliver the presents. Please bring on the elves and the presents. That was for Nicky, that was for Brian, that's kids, and that's Mark. Thank you very much, and thank you to Santa's elves. Thank you, girls.
We have to say we have a little present for you too, John. Because it's Christmas time, and I'm here actually to let you know, a friend of ours, Paul Martin, has asked me to tell you, or to give this to you, and it is that you are the best TV star. Hey. And it's the Mirror's official poll chart, so it's all official and all very big, so congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
Congratulations.
Thanks,
Kim. We couldn't leave you out.
Thanks very much. Right, Brian, you open yours first. Mm-hmm. What do you think you've got?
One more.
That's lovely. Thank you very much. I really appreciate that.
Excellent. Fair pay for the fire service.
When you were at the Smash Hits Awards, what did you say?
It's for the firemen.
That you had won your award for the firemen who were on strike.
Yeah.
So the firemen here in Northern Ireland got together.
Excellent.
And they've given you a t-shirt, a hat, and my favourite of all, lift out the big thing. That's my favourite.
You gotta love it.
Oh, excellent.
It's a potty. Yay!
It's a real, genuine fireman's helmet.
I'm not happy about this.
Because the whole fireman gag was my idea.
No, it was my idea.
It was my idea.
Nikki, what did you get?
Okay. Let's stop that, anyway.
Sugar puffs.
Sugar puffs.
Sick in my
mind. That's what they said you would love. Sugar puffs and chocolate snowmen.
Because I think you're a bit of a puff, Nikki.
I hold up. Sugar puffs, what?
Yeah.
John, fireman hat, I would want, that's like fireman Sam, fireman Nicky, and then I get sugar puffs.
You could be the honey monster, Nicky.
Thanks very
exactly.
much.
Exactly.
For sugar puffs.
Ken, what did you get?
See, the fans love me.
What did I get?
Well, hey.
Boxer shorts.
Now, apparently you said that you hate dressing in black, and every time the band is asked to dress in black, you want to go for red, so we thought, there you go, some red for you, so that even if they are all dressed in black, you can still be wearing red and feel comfortable.
I wear them on Christmas Day.
I didn't trade the old hat for him.
And finally, what's yours, Mark?
I have...
Oh, my sugar puff.
I thought this was what it was going to be.
What is it?
It's a bingo machine.
Excellent.
What are these?
It is the bingo machine to make you feel at home.
What are they?
I don't know.
Bingo.
They're the markers for the dairy. Bingo markers
for marking your bingo card.
Instead of sponges.
Special customised bingo markers.
You press it on the number.
They're not for sniffing, Mark.
Very good.
No. Congratulations to you. You got the bingo.
Thank you very
markers.
Much. I got a lovely bingo machine.
Well done. Congratulations to all of you. You're not supposed to eat your present.
He won't give me it.
That's ridiculous. Before a rally breaks out, could you do me a favour? Would you go and do one last song for everybody here, please? Thank you. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, Nicky.
Thanks very much.
Yeah.
You can wear my hat, John.
Thanks. Oh, that's an honour. Thanks very much, Brian.
Thank you, sorry.
Take care. So I get to wear the fireman's helmet. What an honour it is. Custom made. That's just about all we've got time for tonight. We wish you everything that you wish yourselves for Christmas. Have a great, great Christmas. We're back next Friday with our After Christmas Party special starring Barbara Windsor and George Best. Have a great Christmas, whatever it is you're doing. Have a great and a safe Christmas. And we'll leave you, and please thank tonight's star guest, Westlife!
Without you.